Agree. I agree with her analysis of the situation. Appointment.I've got an appointment to see Miss Edwards at 2 o'clock. Arrange.She arranged the books on the bookshelves. Assistant. She is a shop assistant.Band. The Beatles were probably the most famous band in the world.Commercial. The commercial future of the company looks very promising.Concert. We are going to a pop concert. Conduct. I conducted a lot of research when I was at university. I conducted a lot of research when I was at university. Corner. Click the icon in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. Countless. I've warned her countless times. Customer. They know me as I'm a regular customer. Deaf mute. A deaf mute is a person who can neither speak nor hear. A deaf mute is a person who can neither speak nor hear. Delivery. We get 2 deliveries of mail a day. Demonstrate. Let me demonstrate to you some of the difficulties we are facing. device. They found some electrical devices in the room. Directory. Directory. Look up their number in the telephone directory. Look up their number in the telephone directory. Downstairs. She rushed downstairs and burst into the kitchen. Emigrate. The family left Hanoi in 1968 and emigrated to America. Exhibition. Have you seen the Picasso exhibition? Experiment. The school decided to try an experiment in language teaching.
Thank you.